Okay, well, that's mulching with logs here. That's a fruity forest. Here's a lily pili here. Here's mandarins. Hey, that's some macadamia just falling here. Macadamia. And that's a self-seeding coffee, actually, here. And on the logs, there's often mushrooms. That's an arrowroot here. Oh, look at that. Well, that, we're going to eat that today. They're little pleurotus. A little bit wet because it's been raining. But still, we do things with that. We make soup, broths, and it's very useful in Chinese cooking. Oh, here's another one here, look. Another one. Yeah. Okay. What else? Oh, look at that, there's a passion fruit. Huh. It's coming from here. And there's pineapples here. So it's a very diverse garden, really.